County. Our last speaker of the evening is a multi-sport athlete, Amanda Moore. Amanda, would you take it away, please?
I have Down syndrome, but you already know that, right? Usually, most people know that I have Down syndrome when I meet them. Many people even decide right away what they can expect from me. Most of the time, they don't expect me to be as smart or as hardworking as I am. I have to work hard to show them that having Down syndrome does not mean that I can't do things. I work part-time at a grocery store called Grass Market. When I first started there over 13 years ago, many people were not sure if I'd be able to do a good job. My bosses and coworkers had never worked with someone who has Down syndrome. I needed extra help learning my new job at first, and I only worked a few days a week. After a little while, I got at my job, and the owner made me a full-time employee. But not everyone gave me a chance. One time, a customer would not let me bag her groceries. She said, "I don't want her to help me. She has Down syndrome." My feelings were really hurt. But my coworkers and other customers were kind and supported me. That was many years ago, and I have proved to everyone who knows I am that I'm a hard worker and very helpful. I even know real things are in the store better than most other people. There is a saying, "Don't touch a book in its cover," which means don't judge by what you see. We all need to keep that in mind. When we meet new people, always give people a chance to show how amazing they can be. They may surprise you.